What's up, y'all? Macho here. Welcome back to Resident Evil 4 Remake. We just talked to the merchant. We made some upgrades. We met Mike last episode. That was pretty awesome. And then, well,
hello, stranger.
We said goodbye to Mike. But we're going to continue on with chapter 15 here, which I believe is the last chapter of the game. Not sure.
Almost there. Ashley, I'm coming.
All right, I see y'all up there. Whoa! Bro, I didn't even see you. I see you, though. Sorry, I feel like I gotta sneeze. Oh boy. Okay.
You're serious.
I think he's serious. Why do I hear a motor? Oh, shit. Whoa. Nice. Chill, bro, chill. All right, so these are the noises I was hearing. Good. Just keep me stocked on handgun ammo and we're good. Mm-hmm. Make sure I'm not missing anything. Yeah, blow each other up. I will blow you up.
Here you go.
Good. Whoever threw dynamite here, that was very fortunate for me. I thought that was a bear trap. Yeah. I guess I could have used that barrel. I didn't think about it. I feel like I hear something big. Yeah, I did. Yeah, he's certainly not the only guy. Whoa. No. Ow. Did I get him? Yeah. Oh. Okay. Very good. Yeah. Low on ammo. Doing good on health. Well, at least low on handgun ammo. Oh, hello, red herbs. Thank you. There's handgun ammo. Thank goodness. And some shotgun shells. Get past this. And oh, I should be able to get through the doors, through the metal doors. Yeah. Wait, no. No. Yeah. Okay. Let me guess, I move this. Enemies are coming for me. No. Okay, yeah, cover my tracks here. Really? Okay. Easier than I thought. So the map just gets bigger and bigger and bigger. Okay. I, Adam. Ooh. Man, what a cool looking area.
Ashley! Thank you. come, my child.
What do you want?
I simply wish to share this gift with as many as possible. A humble wish, don't you think? You see, we are all connected through the holy body. And now your flesh and bones, your very thoughts, are already one with us.
Bullshit.
Why do you reject serenity when you need only accept the sacred gift? Like she did.
Sadler!
Ah, yes, the time has come for this lamb to join our covenant. Oh, blessings unto him and the sweet mercy they bring. Exalt all and let it be done.
Ooh.
Leon! Go!
Nice job, Ada. Hell yeah.
Ashley. Damn it. Laboratory B. Looks like it's this way.
That was a cool way of showing us a map of the area. But I wonder why. If it's just linear. Ooh. Whoa. Man, I love, like, hallucination dream sequences in games.
Fuck, I'm losing it.
Still you resist, child.
Yeah, good job. Man, they're really flexing here. Ooh, the key.
This time, it has to be different.
Yep, what a cool little room too. I like how it lit up like that.
You go first.
No way. Like I told you, I'm gonna get you home safe.
Purge it. Take it.
No!
got it. Good job, Leon. There you go. Chapter 15. I thought it was the last chapter, but it's actually not. On to chapter 16. Good job.
Can you stand?
The map?
Yeah, I found it. I think it says we can get out if we go this way. Hey, we're a team, right?
Keep this up. I'll be out of a job.
Stop it. Stop it. How about you pick up a weapon and start shooting enemies?
All of this, removing the parasites, this was Luis.
Yeah, we're alive. Thanks to him. Not the most uncomfortable place I've slept before.
Well, you did sleep in a sewer one time. Methods for eradicating Las Plagas. There are two ways to eradicate Las Plagas: antigen injection and surgery. If the parasite has not hatched yet, it can be treated by administering antigen directly into the body. Once it has hatched, however, there's not much that can be done besides slow its growth. With surgery, the plague can be targeted and killed using a certain wavelength of radiation, but this is not without its risks. If the parasite itself, or if the parasite has attached itself to the host nervous system, the host will experience excruciating pain. Whoa. And there is no effective anesthesia for this kind of procedure. Surgical removal carries considerable risks, even before the parasite has fully developed. Once fully grown, however, it is too late. Removing the parasite would kill the host. But considering what will happen to them, death may be a mercy. Yeah. Europe Laboratory 6 Dream Team. Is Luis here? Saddler's Animus. Do not be fooled into thinking that Las Plagas are merely tools for creating powerful bioweapons. Their true value lies in their ability to control. No matter how hostile the subject, a single injection can turn anyone into a faithful servant. Who needs spies when you can turn yesterday's enemy into today's ally? Controlling just one insider can bring an entire organization, an entire country to its knees. Mass production of the superior species has made this possible. We have empowered Saddler. It is clear what he intends to do next. Can you imagine if Saddler had that much control? 6 billion loyal servants at his sole command. There would be no opposition to war. Maybe for the first time in human history, the world would know peace. What? But I know how Saddler and the others have oppressed the people of this island for generations. I know how he treats them. That's no way to live, and because of that, I won't let it happen. Right. Email subject regarding our arrangement from Luis. I've compiled the research data that you wanted. Meet me at the designated time and place. To be clear, you're going to get me the hell out of here if I bring you the goods, right? From AW. That's Ada Wong. Gotta be. I hope you haven't forgotten about the amber. Without it, the data is worthless. It would be a shame to let your seat go to waste, so do not make me return empty-handed. You still remember the code phrase, I assume. Relax, I haven't forgotten, and don't worry about the amber. I'll figure something out. Think you can pick me up a pack of smokes on the way? Any brand is fine. Look at this guy. Just smoking like a chimney. What is the amber? Here we go. This sample, which I've come to call the amber, was just sitting in the storeroom collecting dust. We used to have ample specimens for experimentation in the past, so it makes sense that this one was overlooked. In fact, the only reason I brought it back to my lab was because of its peculiar shape. After a basic analysis, I've changed my mind. The amber possesses a very unique quality, although small and in a suspended state. It contains the same organ found in the dominant species, which we've only seen in Sadler himself. When fully developed, the amber may rival or perhaps even surpass Sadler's power. Unfortunately, the amber was confiscated by Sadler before I could make any further progress in my research. He may be on to me. I need to get my hands on that sample again and escape in order to continue my research elsewhere. It's the only way to counter Sadler. Of course, I don't think I can trust this outside group either, but I've already come this far. Hopefully, I can sweet-talk my way out of this one too. I'll have to for the world's sake.
Someone had a field day looting the Umbrella Labs.
Yep, I bet it was Ada. Bet it was Ada. Huh. Yup. Is that everything in here? Oh, first aid spray. Can't carry? Yes, we can.
I'm surprised this thing even booted up.
Yeah, we've got like a circuit card just wired in directly. Yeah, I'm surprised as well. That's a hell of a rig job there. We got like a car battery powering everything. Yeah, what a crazy system here. Anyway. That's enough lore dump for me.
Sorry.
Like I said, we're a team.
We're not until you start holding a gun and shooting for yourself. Luis and I, we're a team.
I'm good at that.
Wow, you're getting so good at kicking down ladders. Give me a break, dude. I'm not convinced. You keep trying to ship Ashley as like a good partner. I'm not convinced. Is there nothing in here?
Never been better.
Good.
Resources, huh? Resources S? What can I craft? I don't know, shotgun shells? Magnum ammo, yep. That's what I can craft. I need a few more green herbs, honestly.
Look at this place. That woman who helped us. Think she's all right?
Oh, I'm sure she's fine. She's not the type to roll over that easy.
Sounds like you know her well.
Not as well as I would like. Or as Leon would like, to be honest. What happened in here? Oh, I see you. Yeah. How do I get over there? Through here? Yep. Yeah, oh yeah. Oh yeah. These enemies are very camouflaged. Illuminato's final chapter. Praise be to the holy insects. We have been promised paradise on earth, man, woman, or child. His love does not discriminate. Beast, fish, or bird, all creatures shall be equally blessed. Praise be to the holy insects. We are the humble servants of God. His wisdom will overcome any mountain. His omnipotence will cross any ocean. The light of heaven dwells in all things. Let our bodies be the seedbed. Praise be to the holy insects. We are the flock, and the shepherd guides us. Our prayers will be sung all over the world. They will be heard by all. At last, we shall exceed the stars in the sky. Sure. Sure. Osmond? Deep beneath the castle grounds, I have found my faith. Oh, behold the divine vestiges left upon this world. It all begins here. Illuminato's pendant. Is that just a... Yeah, you just sell it? Cool. Man, Leon is so cool. He just climbs up with one hand. Looking for sneaky bugs. There's one sneaky bug. Two sneaky bugs. Merchant. A gold ingot. Very nice. And I got an achievement. Sick.
Hello, stranger.
Hello. Fancy seeing you here, old merchant.
Welcome. Ooh, what you buying?
Not selling anything special.
I'll buy almost anything. Ah, I'll buy it at a high price.
Will you? Let's see.
Your weapons are in. That's good work, if I do say so myself.
Yeah, let's, Magnum.
There you are. As you wished. Will that be all then? Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if? Am I right?
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. You are right. But all I'll do is make a save. And we'll get on with it. I don't know what I'm looking at. Is that what? Oh. Ada?
Ada.
It is her.
Thinks he's gonna lure me out.
Well, he's right. He's right. I'm going directly in that direction.
Stay here. I won't be long.
Okay.
What? I thought she was a partner. No, she's a liability. She's a liability.
Ada!
Nice shot. Oh. Yeah. Heal. Yep, gotta heal. Oh, yep. Okay, I need green herbs. These dudes. Eat the fish. No. Stab. Yep. Stab. Heal. Whoa. No. Was that it? Oh, was that it? There's no way that was it. There's no way. There's more. Yep. Oh my God, what is happening?
Finally, a look that suits you, Sadler. A monster in and out. Still, I need to cut this date short. It's not you. It's you.
Use this!
There we go. Yeah, give me that rocket launcher, dude. Is that the Amber?
Ida, what the hell are you doing?
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Bride's here. You coming?
I think we both know this. It's where we go our separate ways.
Oh, he said the line.
I see.
When is the next time? Is it Resident Evil 6?
Who knows?
I don't understand. Why would she just...
Gotta move. Island's gonna blow.
It's gonna what?
Yeah.
Now we get out of here. That's all right. I'm gonna save for sure.
Now we can go.
I missed an herb. Whoa! Jump!
Thanks. They're not attacking. What's going on?
They're nothing now. Their master's gone. It's over for them.
Really? I can't see shit. Oh. Oh, okay. All right. Okay. All right, I'm the worst jet ski driver ever.
That was insane. Mission accomplished, right?
Mission accomplished. When you're home safe.
Thank you for saving me.
Don't mention it.
You know, I could put in a word with my dad. Have you assigned to my detail, if you're interested.
You don't need me. You proved you could handle yourself.
Lies. I'm not.
You could use a lesson in knife safety. Come on. Let's go home.
I'm not buying into this propaganda. Unless Ashley becomes a badass.
Condor One? Roost to Condor One, do you read me? Come in. I said come in. Is this thing even on? Leon. Leon, are you and Ashley all right? Where are you? Come on.
And the fact that he didn't answer Hunnigan, that's some bullshit too. If you ask me. So, yeah, that's Resident Evil 4. If you enjoyed the series, leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. We're gonna let the credits play out. I may come back if there's anything interesting that happens at the end, like a post-credits scene or something, but other than that, we'll see y'all in the next video.
patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions. All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.
Lost in the dark, the bullet or the blade that kept us apart. But I've been moving on, can't be still for long, 'cause it's the only way. Never ache for a place called home, can't hold on so tight, gotta let it all go. I have a purpose, it's all that I need to help me find my way every day. Your eyes on the road ahead. Don't be drawn into the light or the shadows in your head. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. And don't ever look back. Don't ever look back. 'Cause I got a feeling in my bones that everything's gonna be fine. I learned how to win, but how do you fight when the enemy's within? Find your pride, go deeper inside, for the fire that will light your way. The ones you trust can one day betray. You're the hunter and then you're the prey. You pay the cost, it all feels lost. Then you hear a voice inside you say, keep your eyes on the road ahead. Don't be drawn into the light or the shadows in your head. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. And don't ever look back. Don't ever look back. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. Don't be drawn into the light or the shadows in your head. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. And don't ever look back. Don't ever look back.
good work.